Hello, amazing. So today I just want to give this random advice. Whatever you do, whatever choices you make in your relationship life, don't ever be with an unkind partner and don't be with someone who does not love themselves. Now I'll get to this in a bit. An unkind partner is someone that is going to actually show you unkindness. They'll treat you anyhow and they'll not care about your feelings. They'll not care that they are hurting you because they lack empathy. And empathy and sympathy are very essential in life. Now imagine being with a partner that doesn't have this ability to show empathy, to care about your feelings, to know when something they are doing hurts you enough to stop doing it or to even apologize and do better. So you don't want to spend time with someone who is unkind because you're going to constantly ask yourself, why do they find it easy to hurt me? And why is it that anytime I tell them how they hurt me, they tell me I didn't do anything to you? Or they can't even say I'm sorry, can't apologize to you because of their ego. They don't know when to drop their ego for the sake of the relationship. That means they value their ego more than they value the relationship that they have with you. Now moving on to somebody who does not love themselves. Someone who does not love himself enough or does not love herself enough will not be able to love you. It's like pouring from an empty cup. Can you pour anything from an empty cup? You can only refill or fill an empty cup. So now expecting someone who doesn't even have an idea of what love is because they don't love themselves enough, it's going to be like you're actually clowning yourself. So basically, what a partner that does not love themselves will do to you is that they constantly take love from you, and you find yourself filling them up until you yourself are exhausted. These people, they need to learn self-love. When they learn self-love, they are going to be able to show kindness to themselves. They're going to be able to, you know, pour all of that tender loving care on themselves, and then they will be able to know what love is and what it is they're supposed to show to you or give to you in return. If you don't have love, you can't give love. So basically, that's just it. Thank you for watching this video, and if you love more content like this, follow me. Thank you.